Most species of cutworms are solitary feeders found inside soils. However, some species occasionally attack foliage and fruits. The cutworm larvae kill the young seedlings or just transplanted plants at the soil surface level. Learn more about farming from the agri experts. Log on to kisanvedika.bighat.com.